Why, hello there, my fellow brothers, sisters, gamers, and anime lovers. Buster here again with our reaction video. And yes, it's another Three Idiots reaction video. And this time, it's another month. I don't know if it's a month of mayhem thing or... Because it also deals with kind of a survival horror. You're stuck on an island and you have to survive. Yes, it's called Sons of the Forest. I don't know what that means. I don't know what this series is. So it's going to be chaotic if it's the Three Idiots in smack dab in the middle of it. So I wonder who's going to perish first. I'm going to say Rhyme because he's the most danger magnet among the three. But Dotto is a close second with how he always proves that he sucks at some games. Like, yeah, he always makes a mistake and then just plays it off and just keeps on doing the same mistake. It's just, come on, man. I'm rooting for you to win. Dion's the most logical one to survive the longest because he's the one who usually plays the game as it is, while Dino and Dotto are just douching around in a bush over yonder. So that's my guess. We'll see what happens, and let's see who ends up being roadkill first. So this is Sons of the Forest, whoa-oh. That was a mistake. All right, this is going to be demonetized because of the title.
I got you, bro.
Get the gun out! Get the gun out!
Oh, see,
the entire world wants to know what would happen if you dropped three idiots into a forest. Well, we're gonna find out with the new game, Sons of the Forest. Ah, but this isn't gonna be your standard co-op playthrough because we have all the stakes on the line. In this series, we will be playing with permadeath, meaning if either of us die one time in this experience,
which is when the skull fills up after you go down,
we die for good. If one of us dies, then only two of us are left, and then if another one dies, then it's only gonna be one person, but we're starting with three, and hopefully we can get through the whole thing with just us three on hard difficulty. 15,000.
And coincidentally, the first one he has to cross out, it's Dino and then Dotto. So, I think I have my assessment.
1,000 likes each episode and we'll know to continue to the next one. Well, unless, of course, we die. Let's go!
Playlist in the-
Oh, you're still loading?
Oh, there's multiple episodes?
I'm in the game already. I'm eating berries.
Bro wanted me to say loading. Loading.
All right, hurry up and load in because I just ate a poison berry and I'm down.
Oh, gee. Okay, Dion is the first one to go down. I was wrong because he's more of an... Sorry for... I don't want to drum up some hate for some C-Reax fans. It's just, of all the people, the one who ate a poison berry, it has to be Dion? Seriously, I was rooting for you as the last one to go, and this happens...
Oh, you're still loading? My bad. I'm in the game already. I'm eating berries.
Bro wanted me to say loading. Loading.
All right, hurry up and load in because I just ate a poison berry and I'm down.
Okay.
No shot.
This is how the series ends, bro. Snacking on poison and paint. Bro, wait.
Poison paint? What?
I thought you were gonna be in the game already. All right, we're back where things are not going well. I don't even know how to segue properly. I already got sent down before these guys were able to load in. We are back in the thick of things.
That's
it is
bad.
Dark.
That's a new record. See.
I might have just spit a little bit. Hopefully, you guys didn't notice that.
Why'd you have to say it?
I'm down.
Again.
I'm down.
Twice.
Stop getting down.
Bro, they're out to get me since last episode. I killed one of their guys, and now they just want to beat my ass.
It's her again. It's her. Look.
Hold on. Don't kill her this time.
Ooh. Oh.
Hold on. Maybe she'll protect us. All right. Hold on. Let's rest. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. Go to sleep. I'm getting jumped.
Burn.
Every 5 seconds, heal me.
Where are we supposed to sleep? I can't see shit.
Can I get? Wait, no, I need to get healed first.
You need to tell us
bro,
when you're down.
Stop dying.
I did tell you.
Oh, that's two.
Bro, I'm down.
It got darker. I need help.
Oh, Dino's the last one to go. Oh, my goodness.
Bro, he's spawn camping me. I can't do anything. Heal me.
I can't see. I guess he's this better be the end.
It's too dark.
Wait, we got flashlights, you idiots.
Oh, yeah.
I don't.
Bro, I have a stupid neon lighter. What the fuck is this? Hold on. We got to beat their ass. Bro, how do I bring my axe out? I can't hold the lighter and an axe at the same time.
Come sleep, come sleep, come sleep, come to bed.
Oh, sleep. Z.
Yeah.
Oh, thank God. Oh, thank God, I can see.
Okay.
Damn, what? Look at her. Why
she is sprinting.
We should probably follow her because I feel like she's trying to help us. God, what a first minute of this video.
Bro, I thought it was over.
I really don't want to die because a lot of people were... They said that I was going to die first, bro, and I don't like that. I was like, what do you mean by that?
That said I was going to get you guys killed, you owe me an apology. I protected my team.
Hey, yeah, hey, I am sorry, Dotto, Ryan.
Dotto, Dotto.
What the hell are those? Oh my god, is that Gollum?
So many.
I'm sailing on the boat.
Are they afraid of water?
I'm gonna drown.
Follow the girl. Follow me.
Bro, follow you. No, stay by the river. We need to find somewhere. Like, we need shelter. Hold on. Is this a nice little, it's kind of bumpy. I want to find like a nice little plateau that we can build. Ooh, what about across? I don't know how we'll get across, but.
This might be a stupid question. You think we'll die if we jump in this water?
Absolutely.
Try it.
You think so? No, that's shallow.
River?
Yeah, that's
shallow. Shallow right
hold on,
there.
But hold on. Can we work our way down and then maybe get across?
You want to go across? I can get across from where I'm at.
Can you?
Bro, I'm already across.
How the fuck did you get down there? You jump?
Bro, I'm a mountain. I'm like a billy goat, bro. I went down that side. That
Shut
side
up.
That Ryan's on.
How do we get down there? What did you do?
Yeah, what did you do? Oh, hold on. I see.
No. Whoa. Turn around. I didn't go down the front. Damn.
Where'd you go?
Turn around. Like, literally look behind you.
This
I went
way?
Down that side. No. Other way. To your right. There you go.
Bro, I'm just in shrubs.
Where Ryan's at?
Oh!
Well, I went down slow.
No, it
doesn't. No, there's one of those cannibals here. Look, I don't want any form of metagaming, but I'd be lying if I said I didn't see this comment. Don't know if it's true. Don't know how to do it, though. They said if you kill one, you have to burn their body so the other ones don't get pissed off. Otherwise, they'll see...
Anybody got fire?
Yeah. That's all the information I have. For future reference comment section, not too much metagaming, please.
Who's Kelvin?
If none at all. We want to just experience this without any outside influence. All right, guys, let's start building here. This is a nice little spot, little area. Dotto, you see this? Start building around right here.
I'm seeing the vision.
Where is Kelvin? Where is Kelvin?
Kelvin will find us eventually, when the time is right.
Bro, why don't you build a fire then? Because we got dudes. Dion, behind you? There's a guy behind you.
Don't say that.
He's sneaking up on you. There's two of them, actually. We gotta build that fire ASAP.
All right, let me see if I can't find a fire guide. Oh, how the fuck?
Find the fire, man! You're just staring at blank pieces of paper.
I'm flipping through my book.
Why do you turn your pages like that?
Wait, hold on. I just realized we're different people. What happened?
Oh, yeah. You guys are now...
Wait, hold on. February ends and it changes? What happened?
February ends. Hey, it's Kelvin. Just have Kelvin do it.
Oh, thank God. Kelvin.
Bro, get him to do it.
I got you. Build... fire.
Hey, so I know we just had Kelvin do it, but I just...
Hey, bro, now we're gonna have two fire. Why'd you build it here?
Bro, it was just to get burn the body real quick.
Oh, yeah.
Is all we gotta do is just toss it?
Oh, yeah, it is burning.
All right, show me where we're actually building, and I'll try to get, like, a real
fire. Here. I'm thinking here? Around here with, like, this moss. You know, you got...
This is low-key kind of beautiful, actually.
Our front yard will be on this rock or whatever. This is the first part of our new home. I call this... Dotto! Dotto, you're being creeped up on. Dotto, you're being creeped up on.
Stop. Where? Stop.
Right there.
Am I on fire?
Yeah, you are on fire.
You Dotto, absolute. Where'd you go?
The river. I had to go down to the river to put myself out.
Ah!
Don't let that fire I made go out.
Bro, this strat doesn't seem to be working. They are just as vicious as they've always been. All right, we need to just watch each other's backs.
Yeah.
Because, like, one person. Watch out, Dino!
There's a couple.
Oh, I know.
Yo, Dotto, you mad quiet.
Bro, I was looking up guys. I was looking up how to get my rocks out of my fucking grind.
Bro, we are at war.
Over here.
Oh, I'm down.
You're not going down. You're not going down. Ankle. You're good.
Appreciate it. Oh, that was the end for me, boys.
You don't think? I hope we're not just like close to their camp or something. We gotta be close to a camp. Oh my god, yeah, there's so many. Did we pick a bad spot?
Right beside the enemy's base.
Piss them off for some reason. Let's go downstream. I don't know. These guys. Well, maybe it's just. Oh my god!
All right.
Back over. Oh, this side of the river is packed.
All right. Yeah. Maybe. Yeah. Okay. I like that idea. Let's go downstream, and I'm gonna take the water. I'm just gonna assume they won't be in the water.
Watch out! Watch out! On your right! On your right, Dion. I guess he went for a rhyme.
Oh, there's more. Yeah. Okay. So
man, these guys are reproducing.
They're just in the thick part of the forest.
Tree.
They're just in the thick part of the forest. I need food. We should have kept some of those bodies. I'm hungry. It's getting a little dark, and Kelvin's not
resorting to cannibalism.
So let's just be
on day one.
We have to keep relying on Kelvin to make one tarp for us. Well, you know what? Worst comes to worst, at least Dotto built us a sled that we can, you know, somehow use to survive.
I can't believe he used our resources on a fucking sled.
I rewatched that video and I realized the reason why we're out of materials is because we wasted it all on that stupid sled.
Yeah, well, look who's surfing.
Sled. Hold on. Is this episode 1 or episode 2? This is... Hold on. Am I watching... What... But this is Dion's playlist. Was it? Why is this the first episode?
Down the river now. Yeah, surfing
you're
USA.
You're literally drowning.
Where did you make that sled?
I found an area that can get potentially some food.
Damn, bro is a speck on the horizon right now. How did you get so far away? Bro, I could easily see. If there's like some non-copyright, like some music for this, give Ryan like some walking on the beach music. Bro is peaceful out there.
Oh! Come to me! Come to me!
My character losing his
I hear
shit,
music.
Whoa.
Hold on, be quiet.
Bro is
I hope this
hey,
be-
no. Copyright strike!
We're cracking Bev's on the beach with the boys! You think this copyrighted? Should I turn this bill?
I don't know, but I'm about to eat these meals. Sloppy Joe's. Well, I could go for some beverage.
I might have said it's food here, but it was just like one granola bar and Dion ate it.
Oh, I thought it was instance based.
Oh, wait, over here.
Yeah. That's what I was eating. I was going to say, did I take it for everybody? Oh, no, I need that. I need that.
Grenade.
Dino, take that.
Give me the grenade.
No, it's my grenade. You will not be holding any grenades, brother. What is that thing floating out there?
That's what I was saying. It's like a little boat that I.
Is it a boat or is it a buoy?
It looks like one of those like.
Oh, tentacles. It's a turtle, guys! It's a little bitty turtle.
Oh, you know what I got a turtle
on my. No, don't. Don't.
We're
don't.
Rhyme.
What did the turtle do to you, man?
Just take down one of the birds. Yeah, cook it like chicken. Why go after
damn,
a turtle?
Bro.
I wish you didn't.
Yo, we can collect water with this. But it's a bunch of turtles. Eat them. Kill them.
Okay.
Them
don't kill them, brother. If this is the source of food, which I regret to say. Let's, you know, take our time with it. If you're not fucking starving, don't kill them all.
No, because you can just put in your inventory.
Look at Kelvin running up to us in the distance.
He took its shell?
Hold on, let's start building. Let's start building here.
Yeah, I'm going to start. Yeah, go to the boat, man. Wait, no. If you die, I'm not coming out there. Dion's going to have to
do that. That's what I'm saying. Like, I might die. I don't know if that's like...
Well, all right. Well, I'm just going to tell you right now, don't do it. Let's wait. Let's see if we can... Dino, I am not going to be held responsible if you die out there.
What am I building? A standard house?
Just get a good layout. Get like a good rectangle going, like a pretty large rectangle. I'm thinking about.
Holy shit, bro. We're like Tarzan's parents the way we're throwing logs.
To guide these lives we see. Ooh, I'd be cutting fast with my energy.
What is that? I think I regret coming out here.
Why?
What is that?
Because I hear splashing.
Good luck, bro. Jaws.
Oh, that's a big ass shark.
No, no way.
How do I get out?
Shark.
That is dead. Nah, that's it.
Dino,
this is not deep blue sea.
I'm not going over there, bro. Unless I have a boat or something. I'm not swimming out there, you psychopath.
Well, no, he popped up after I got on the boat. Can I make it back in time?
You're racing against a shark, bro. Michael Phelps didn't even do that for real.
Yeah. I shot him. Don't worry.
You shot him with what?
A gun.
Where the fuck did you get
a
gun?
Two. Why is there two?
Ron just said, don't worry.
Because the game says F you.
47 I spawned in with.
Do I just go for my life? Is there any boost I have?
With what?
Where the fuck did you get a gun?
Two. Why is there two?
Ron just said, don't worry. I took him out. With what? The AK-47 I spawned in with.
It's just a freaking pistol. Throw a flare.
Bro's throwing distress signals like we
you
don't know
you didn't even light it.
Watch me. I'm swimming
like
to
right
you guys.
Here. I think this will be wide enough.
I'm going to get reunited with my friends. I'm so happy.
That if those aren't famous last words, I don't know what are. All right. So obviously our objective
Say
is
Bauer.
Going to be finding our
That's
teammates.
That's your famous
but they're
last
deep
words.
In the forest, so I think we established like a nice little
yes,
spot
this
here.
Is the relaxing time.
Well, hold on. Why don't you build it and me and Dotto will just throw you wood from the top?
Let's do that.
You kind of missed what? Yeah. We
were doing that, but it's your series, bro. You're the builder.
All right. You know what? And I'm going to build us a beautiful place. And drop here. Yeah, hold on. Kelvin about to come join you guys. Kelvin, you dumbass! Bro, I told him to get logs. He's just picking up the logs. You guys drop down here and moving them 2 feet to the left.
Sorry about that. Ow! Dickhead! What are you doing that thing?
Kelvin,
do you get hurt?
Just not doing shit. Move! Give me my log back!
Bro, tell Kelvin to go get them. Watch out!
Yeah, maybe you can figure out how to... It's not letting me stack on like one... All right, somebody threw a log at me. Who was it?
That was Kelvin.
That was Kelvin.
Oh.
What happened? What happened?
Three-legged woman's here.
You got a wall. That's a good thing. No,
she helps us. Remember?
Let me see if I can't riz her up real quick. Hey, Ma. Why are you running?
You have a weapon in your hand.
How far out is our teammates? Hold on, Dino. Apparently there was one of our teammates at that raft you swam out to. You missed them.
No, I grabbed the gun from them.
That means that we're gonna have to do it too, Dion.
Well, shit. My energy's a little low. I'm thinking we might need to sleep again. I also need water.
Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go fill up my flask.
Where at?
Not seawater. Dotto.
You ain't never lie.
That's my issue. I'm like, I appreciate the house that we're building, but this shit is far as from like anything we're gonna have to do. Look, I think this is a bad spot to build, guys. You guys don't think we're wasting our time?
No, we don't think we're wasting our time.
I'm willing to bet we're never coming back to this house after we go deep into the forest because it's
speak
far.
For yourself. It's scary in there.
Seeing Dino looking at his fucking notes 2 inches away from both of you dumbasses looking at your fucking papers 2 inches away.
Puzzle.
Why are you guys looking so close to your books?
All right, Dotto, I have an idea.
I do that too, you know?
Don't fucking point that at me when you say you have an idea.
You trust me?
No.
Yeah? Hey, look, guys, I figured out how to actually craft stuff.
You know what we should have done? Did you know we could literally just, instead of building the shit manually, we could just click the thing we want to build and then...
I also do that too, like this.
I also realized that myself, and that's what I did right here. So I think we should tear down our entire house and start again.
Hey, the lady's back. Don't scare her. I think she likes you, Dotto. Hold on, maybe if you approach her.
Hey.
Yo, Dotto's a no weapons. Builder over there, hello?
Bro, all the logs are already there.
Okay.
All right, you hate on Dotto for no reason at all, but
my bad. Yeah, he didn't deserve that. Oh, you can't? Hold on, Dotto, you can have Kelvin finish the structure.
Oh, make Kelvin do it.
All right, boom. Are you still chasing her deep into the forest?
Yeah, she wants to show us something.
That's what you think. She's about to guide you to your fucking death.
Oh, she showed me. Yo, I found stuff. See? Yo, I found a lot of stuff, hello?
Oh my bad, Kelvin! Oh my god, Kelvin!
Dion!
Okay, Kelvin can go down. I threw a log at him.
Oh, it's a person.
Of course it's gonna hurt.
I'm cooking up this arm. Maybe that's why they're attacking me. I just had an arm.
Bro!
Oh!
I will admit,
didn't seem to face him.
I panicked and murdered this person.
Is it a super sandwich? And you're on fire now.
Ah. That's me. I was wondering who was crying about that.
God fucking damn it. Who hit a fucking fire? Who hit a fire in next to the house? That's so annoying.
Why do you both keep walking into the fire, you idiots?
For me, it's a trap, bro. Like, I'll be just trying to build the house, but I step on a log, and there's a fire underneath it.
This might be the dumbest thing that I've... Bro!
Bro, we head down to this tent.
Rhyme!
I need to sleep first. That's what I've been waiting for.
Rhyme, you idiot!
And then double sleep.
All right, well, build the shelter.
Bro, this is your series. You don't know how to build a shelter yet, bro.
I just don't have a stick.
Oh, okay.
Damn. Oh,
this thing is weird. You know, we play in the forest. We walk through the forest. You ain't pick up a stick.
Nah, I didn't.
You guys should go one by one to that in case you get jumped by a shark.
Well, I don't understand the logic there. So we can die alone?
Well, no, because then we can save whichever it is in trouble. If you both go out there, I'm not saving both you dumbasses.
Hold on, Dotto. How your hunger looking? Hold up, shit.
I think I'll throw on a... Oh, great. The fucking turtle meat went rotten.
Okay, we'll see if I can cook this up anyway.
It's red. I'm going to assume we can't eat that. Oh, brother, all of our food is rotten!
Oh, wait, no, we can eat it. It's green.
Maybe it's just green for you because you don't have the experience of eating something rotten.
No, it says cooked meat. Yeah, see? Ta-da! Cook the grub. Oh, I'm sick.
No way.
Great. You great. Asshole.
I'm fucking bit into this shit, man. Great.
I was about to fucking say.
Fellas?
What?
Fellas?
Can you get poison in this
Kelvin?
Game?
That's not, that's not Kelvin. That's an angry guy.
Oh, no. I thought that was the four-legged.
Why'd you shoot him?
Dino, you have an axe. Save your ammo. Damn, bro, just shooting for the sake of shooting.
Bro, hold on. He's wearing modern clothes.
Bro, why did they do that? Why did they jump us?
What do you mean? They found us. Jokes aside, Kelvin probably just going into the forest to beat cheeks and then coming back. All right, let's, Dotto, all right. Enough delay. Let's go to the thing.
Bro said enough delay and then delays me each time.
Oh, Dotto, did you see that?
That's the shark. Yep, that was a fucking shark, man. We are dead. Please.
Just use the gun that's on the raft.
Move, Dotto!
My guy really struggling with this one.
I'm inside Dotto. Hey. Looks like I got a blicky too.
Crazy?
Bro.
Alright. This always confused me when it comes to Dion. Why does he call a gun a blicky? What is the origin of the word blicky, and why is it always correlated with a gun? Which is, I've never heard the term before. At all. Even in my country. What is a blicky? People, I've heard that a couple of times from other people. Why do they call it that? Someone in the comments, please tell me and inform this uncultured rube what a blicky is and where did it come from. I don't understand. I want to understand.
Probably a giant white shark.
Oh, that of the sharks right there!
Oh my Shoot him!
God.
You think a grenade will scare it? No shot.
Of course, stupid jumps right in front of a shark.
I just shot it twice.
You can outswim it. Just jump in the water and swim.
No, he's swimming away. I shot him.
You're chilling.
I'm just mad Donald just started swimming away without talking to me.
Bro, I fell out.
Bro was about to cartoonishly just leave me out here with the fucking shark.
Every man for himself.
Shark? Yeah, I built this myself.
The blueberries finally grew in.
Wow, nice.
Build the zipline for us. I'm thinking if I build a zipline from here to the mountain, what do you think? So the way it works is you create one endpoint and you walk to the other one. And then you can
is it like a fast travel?
Yeah, it's basically, yeah.
Does it take gravity into consideration? Because
no, it does not. We can literally have a zipline from here to that mountain and back.
Well, set it up. Put the first part right here.
Wait, Dion, take a look at my fit.
Like what you see?
I don't remember what you were wearing before. Oh, your bone stupid arm thing?
Yeah, I have bone armor, bro. Look at us, ready for bone our new armor. Adventure.
I'm sure we're gonna run into some,
Yeah, I get that.
That's the thing.
Blicky, I'm not wasting my gun, bro, until I need it.
Okay, so I fire a lot of bullets and it still lets me shoot. That's what I'm asking. Like, do we have infinite
ammo? I know, but it's gonna be cartoonish when you try to shoot and then it's just like
right when you need it.
So yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I forgot how beautiful it was in here.
Yeah, it's beautiful until we get attacked by naked people with their whole dicks
we
out.
We have guns, they're not gonna pull their dicks out.
Ah! Speaking of the hold on, this is about beautiful as fuck in the sunlight. We should have built here.
Ooh, I found a box.
Look at this area. We should have built here. I see a squirrel running by. That motherfucker.
Who is that? Bro's walking around with a club.
They're not friendly. Those are like the leaders of the pack or whatever.
They really
prepare for a strike. That?
Yeah. I heard that too.
Yes.
Prepare for a hunting pack.
What the leader of the pack has to say when I put this gun to the back of his head.
Damn, Dotto, why are you so where are you going? Oh no.
Oh, try me.
Damn.
Oh shit.
He tried it.
How can he jump that?
Bro, how I miss every... I'm out of bullets.
Okay, so that answers our question.
All right, thanks. Thanks for letting me be the guy to answer.
I put my gun away.
Yeah, same.
Man, we gotta go somewhere. These guys are jumping me.
This is why we left the forest. This is why we settled for a life on the beach.
There's a guy up ahead with a club.
I'm about to beat his ass. Bro, he's like 8'5". Get the gun out. Get the gun back. I mean,
oh, that's a lot. That's a lot.
I got you, bro.
Get the gun out. Get the gun out. Get the gun.
I got it out. He beat my ass.
Isn't that the guy who yeeted you to the other side of the map last episode?
Nah, because they have
this is episode 2. What the hell?
I beat his ass.
Oh, there's too many. Headshot. There's too many.
Yeah. He got up.
Keep running then. Keep running then. Whose house is this?
All I heard is he got up and then gunshots.
Bro. I got looking.
Bro, this guy's huge.
Whoa, what the frick?
Beat his ass.
He was. He's dead.
I'm getting my licks in too after he's already dead. Who's this person? Can I save this person? Guys, what do you think? Do you guys think this guy's worth saving?
No.
Oh yeah, we can break
save him.
No, look at him though. I don't like. Should we? Is this a mistake?
Where is he? I mean, I got a gun to his head. If you want to save him.
All right, hold on. I got my knife. Hold on. Let me just cut him free real quick.
Got you,
there
bro.
You go.
Yeah.
Be free.
Oh, whoa! Okay, talk about right, ungrateful.
Kill him.
Bro.
Bro swung on Dino. He's beating Dino's ass.
Now they locked this guy up for a reason. He's humanity's strongest soldier.
All right, he's dead, though. Let me make sure.
Strongest, huh?
We found Captain America in the fucking forest.
We can't pick this big guy up. Is he a boss battle or something?
Oh!
Guys, I want to go back to the beach. I don't like this. Kelvin just down there on the beach building his house, fucking living in the sunlight. All right, I'm gonna see. I bet Kelvin's done building that house. Y'all enjoy yourselves. I'm going back to Kelvin. Back on the beach. It feels good. It feels good.
Like
and Kelvin is not moving anymore. I think that means he's done. Hey, I do want to say we should be proud of ourselves. We, there's a lot of people. No, a lot of people thought that this was going to be a 1-2 episode series, and look, we made it through episode 2. Every episode that we get through
is episode. Right, why is this the first one on your playlist?
No, we would need to put a bed down.
How the f*** do we get a bed?
I don't know. Let me check the book.
Bro, oh, here we go. I got it.
Bed. Yeah. Let's go. Our first shelter has been completed.
I'm sorry. I would rather sleep on the hardwood floor.
All right, so this was the shelter building episode. It was a little rough. It started rough. I honestly, within the first, Kelvin just chilling, bro. After the way this episode started, I'm actually just happy we're still alive. But next episode, we're gonna press deeper into the forest and let's see how much longer we can survive. But until then, we're gonna go to sleep on these sticks. Goodbye.
All right, that's it for this video. Damn, that was long. At the same time, this is episode 2. I have the playlist right here, and it says the first one. It's sorted this way, which is why, though. So I need to go back and watch the first episode, which is going to be We Played Sons of the Forest with Permadeath. So that was just, oh, come on. All right. My mistake following the playlist, so let's see what this go where this goes, and we'll see what happened in the first one. Why? What did Rhyme do that caused Dion to take precautions with the grenades? Let me guess. Friendly fire, as usual with Rhyme. I wouldn't put it past him that he's the first one to do a friendly fire incident. He always is the. That's why whenever in an apocalyptic situation, if I'm paired up with Rhyme, I'm making sure my gun is always trained on him, making sure that I'm okay. Because no disrespect or anything towards him, I think he'll be the death of me if if I let him be the leader. And he's proven that time and again in many of the games we've seen. So for now, hope you guys enjoyed this video. More videos like this will be on its way to the channel. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe if you really want to. It's really up to you. And make sure you smash that like button to teach YouTube a lesson. And we'll see each other on the next one. Be there. Sorry. Sorry. Be there or be freaking square.